Autodesk Revit Structure 2012 provides some enhancements to help users create and manage the structure analytical model, such as better visibility and greater control over the analytical model. Parameters associated with the analytical model, previously listed in properties as a part of the physical element, have been moved to properties analytical elements. The user can highlight the physical model of an element, selecting only analytical one, and vice versa. The user can more easily decide if an element is structure or not. Physical elements that can have an analytical model contain the Enable Analytical Model parameter, and unchecking this parameter will remove the analytical model from the physical element. Thanks to this, access to the analytical model parameters is easier, and now the user will spend less time creating the analytical model of the structure. Control of the visibility of the analytical model has been enhanced by adding a tab to the Visibility Graphic Overrides dialog. Analytical model visibility settings that formerly existed on the Model Categories tab have been migrated to the Analytical Model Categories tab. These include boundary conditions, structural internal loads, structural load cases, and structural loads. Now, users have faster access to all analytical settings. In this release, users can identify ends of linear elements to more easily define boundary conditions for those elements. It is possible to turn on color coding of analytical model end segments to help identify those ends. Those tools enable you to temporarily and quickly hide and isolate the analytical model and display it in a clear way. Improved visualization of the analytical model helps you save time while working with structural models. Users have a special mode for editing the analytical model. It enables structural engineers to manipulate the analytical model in a way that makes sense to them, and helps provide them with the flexibility to create the analytical model they want. There are nodes at the ends of beams, braces, and columns. Thanks to them, users can easily manipulate of the analytical model. Beams, braces, and columns can now be adjusted separately at each end. Adjustments include projecting the elements to datum planes and the ability to manually drag the elements' nodes. When the nodes are selected, new transform widgets are provided. The widgets provide a visualization of the coordinate systems and allow dragging of the node constrained to that axis. You can change between the global and the local coordinate system simply by hitting the spacebar. This improves Revit Structure's ability to manipulate the analytical model to help solve round-tripping issues between Revit Structure and Structural Analysis software.